And so there I was, and picking up the phone and dealing with all sorts of great artists, you know, the great 60s British art. And of course, one of the people I had to speak to was John Lennon. And I had to go and see him with Yoko in Hammersmith Hospital, of all places. And we got on like, you know, it's like, come on in, put a, you know, have a cup of tea, let's talk. And he liked my design work, and I started working on the War Is Over campaign. Then found myself finding a desk, which means literally finding a desk, a spare, at Apple Records. And on, it's like, oh God, it's Mary Hopkins, it's Billy, there's the Fab Four. So we started working on Let It Be, I think it was called Get Back at that point. And then of course that got interrupted, and we started working on Abbey Road.
It must have been quite chaotic at that point in time.